Arguably the weirdest Easter egg in Minecraft happens when you mix evokers and blue sheep. With those conditions, the wizard will cast a spell and change the blue wool to red instead. Which is odd. But it's apparently a reference to another Microsoft game, Age of Empires, where the priest can turn enemy units into friendly ones. And that'd be why you hear this sound as well. It's from the game.